It's a real honor to be able to serve for the Marine Corps, for this nation. I am very patriotic and I love the United States and everything that it stands for, the Constitution, the rights, and the freedom. I am Corporal Matheus Stitt, and I'm an air traffic controller.
190 via Delta, Shockwave 4-1-4-2.
Shockwave 4-1-4-2, 4-2 plus 0-5, Delta East.
Corporal Stitt is a very driven human being. He wants to succeed.
Corporal Stitt, I think he takes a lot of pride in what he does.
I was born in Mogi das Cruzes, São Paulo, Brazil. My father was a Marine back in 84. I always looked up to him. He told me that if you want a challenge, look no further than the Marine Corps.
He chose to join the Marine Corps from Brazil on his own accord, and to find that personal fortitude and strength is almost unheard of.
Locally, 33 miles at a Kibar 5 was full time.
Clear lane.
Corporal Stitt recently won the Non-Commissioned Officer of the Corps Award. What made him stand out the most is the caring of those Marines under his charge. He's a leader. His fellow Marines know that.
Good. Perfect. Perfect. There you go.
Helping other people around me and becoming a family with the people that are to my left and right helps being away from your immediate family and the people that you love.
Aircraft, Cobrad, two souls, two plus one.
It's an honor to serve to the United States. I love the Marines. I like the discipline, the sense of fulfillment, the sense of gratitude. There is purpose to the decision that I made.
He wants to serve and give back to an organization that helped define his family and that is helping to define his success.
People like myself and many others gladly give up their own time to be able to put their lives on the line. It's the best decision I've ever made.